Character is what God looks at before putting the weight of success into your hand. God always look at you, look at the intent of your heart. The Bible talks about Solomon. He said God gave him largeness of heart. Listen to me. God needed to prepare Joseph to the state that God has prepared his character. That was when the brothers came to him, they were afraid that he was going to kill them or deal with them, but God has already dealt with his heart. He was ready for that position. And so God gave him largeness of heart. God gave him a forgiven heart. So when the brothers came, he saw it as a stepping stone. He didn't see them like his enemy.